Good morning, everyone. My name is Pastor Ikechukwu Chinedum, and I'm your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Today, we shall be engaging in powerful morning prayer points to command the day. Powerful morning prayer points to command the day. Praise the Lord. By the time we are through with today's prayers, I believe that you shall no longer have a bad day in your life, in the name of Jesus. Powerful morning prayer points to command the day. To be in command of your day, you must be an early riser. You must be an early riser. Let me read the scripture to you. Psalm 63 from verse 1 to 2. The psalm is speaking. He said, "Oh God, thou art my God. Early will I seek thee. My soul thirsteth for thee. My flesh longeth for thee in a dry and thirsty land, where no water is." Verse 2. "To see thy power and thy glory, as I have seen thee in the sanctuary." Those who rise up early to see God, they see his power and his glory at work for them during the day. We all know the story of David. David was a man that never lost a battle in his life. Did he face challenges? Of course he did, but he never lost in any of those challenges. David was a man that won all the time. Why? What was his secret? He was an early riser. Early riser. In one of the Psalms, he said, "Morning, afternoon, and night will I praise thee." In another of the Psalms, he said, "Seven times in a day will I praise thee." Now he said, "Early will I seek thee." You cannot be sleeping away your night and expect to command in the morning, in the day. You cannot be snoring and you get up in the morning, all you just remember is breakfast. "Oh, I want to eat breakfast. Oh, I want to have some breakfast." No. Life is spiritual. There are forces that are released daily. There are forces. Amen. You're a good work. You're a businessman. Do you know the forces that are released? You watch the news. The people that die daily, do you think they plan to die when they left their house? You don't hear that somebody's on the road and a stray bullet. Somebody just happened to walk into the wrong place at the wrong time and there was shooting and a stray bullet just killed the person. In my country of recent, a young 23-year-old girl, a police girl, the girl just graduated from police college. The parents were proud of her, proud of her. She just went to report in one of the police stations. I don't even know if it is her own station, but maybe it should be. She just went to report where they posted her that morning that she was there. Armed robbers invaded that place and killed all the police people. All, including that young, innocent girl. They came to rob a bank, but they first of all came to the police station close to the bank to kill all the police people before they went to rob. So they killed about 8 or 9 of them that were there, alive then, including the DPO. Only one of the ladies survived the wound. But this 23-year-old lady died. See, listen to me. You are not better than her. You are not better than those that have died. That is one of the reasons why you must pray. Now, I am not saying that maybe she didn't pray, that's why she died. No, that's not the point I'm trying to make. The point I'm trying to make is this. You don't know what every day holds for evil for you. You do not know. You do not know. It's important to pray. Listen to me. I have been in a place where the Spirit of God just told me, move out of this place now. Move out of this place. And as I left, they invaded that place and started shooting and beating up people. God have said me things like that many times. When you pray in the morning, you speak to your day. You speak to your day. You speak to your day. You find out that the power of God that you have commanded that morning begins to guide you through the day. You can't find yourself in the wrong place at the wrong time. You can't enter the wrong bus. You can't drive in the wrong place. A wrong car cannot run into you on the road. You cannot meet the wrong people. They cannot take advantage of you. Once you have committed your day to the Lord, once you have committed your day to the Lord, He keeps you. He keeps you. It is very risky to leave your house without praying. It is very risky to leave your house without speaking a word from the scriptures concerning your life. If you're a Christian, it is very risky. You are living your life on a balance. Anything can happen. But I believe God that if you have not been praying in the morning, you have repented now. And as you start praying, you shall see his glory and his power in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Listen to me. No one succeeds without preparation. Nothing works without preparation. Thank God for physical and mental preparation. But you must prepare yourself spiritually before you go. Listen to me. Occultic people do it. Satanic, they cannot go out of the house without licking something or rubbing something or making some incantations. They cannot. You are a contract man. You are into contract. And you just wake up in the morning and you just go to contract like that. Like that. And you are wondering why nothing is coming to you. You are a businessman. You just get up in the morning. You don't even say anything about your business. You don't pray about it. You just go and open shop. And you are wondering why there is no market year in, year out. Or even when you are selling, you cannot account for it. There are people in that line of business that are doing some diabolic things. You too need to do your own spiritual things. You need to also do some prayers. Rekusha gama nakatus. Ike manakatuzia. E pregadede. My business must flourish. Mazuzu katande. Baragada. You need to do some prayers. You need to invoke spiritual laws that will overrule every satanic laws that is fighting against your life and destiny. Praise the Lord. So you must command your day. The purpose of this video is to empower you through prayers to command your day, sir. It is to empower you through prayers to command it. What does it mean to command your day? To be in charge of your day. As you say it, you see it. As you declare it, you have it. Mark 11, 23, 24. He said, if you have faith and doubt not in your heart, you shall say to this mountain, be moved. Barakatu zikapanya. And he said, you shall have what you say. Jesus said it. Jesus doesn't have a sense of humor when it comes to speeches. He said, you shall have what you say. That is what it means to command your day. When you have what you say in your day. Leketegede. As I go out today, in all my movement, it shall be saved. And that is it. I cannot get to the wrong place at the wrong time. Never. I shall meet good people today. Things shall work for me today. Whatever I'm pursuing after, I shall get it today. Ragura papa. My business shall flourish today. Angels, move. Four corners. Bring in customers. Ranata yakata yakata yakata. Open my eyes to wonders, to see what I need to do to change level. Open my eyes to see the strategies I need to do to break through in my business. To break through in my career. Barakada. Leko talaba. Ringadaba. 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 You command your day. That is how to take charge of your day. Don't just leave your house casually. Fortify yourself spiritually. Man, as you make this your lifestyle, your story has changed already. In the mighty name of Jesus, I say your story, you listening to me right now, your story has changed already in the name of Jesus. Every time we engage in morning prayers, we release the forces of heaven to work for our benefits during the day. Remember what the psalmist said? Why I seek you early is to see thy power and thy glory as I have seen in the sanctuary. So when we pray morning prayers, we engage these powerful forces to fight for us during the day. So shortly we shall be praying this kind of prayer that will give you command over your day. Are you set this morning? Are you set to command your day? You see, I encourage you, before you leave your house, always pray this prayer. Command your day. Command your day. Kalakaya, speak to your day. Everything that has a name can listen. That is not when God speaks, everything listens. If today, if it is Monday, you say, Monday, hear me, you shall favor me. If it is Tuesday, hear me, you shall give me what I desire. Wednesday, I speak to you. You must produce the result I expect today. You speak to your day. Ragana maya katosia. And it shall work for you like fire. Like fire. Like fire in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let's begin to appreciate the Lord. Father, we thank you. We thank you, Lord, for the grace you have given us to have what we say in prayers. Lord, I give you praise. I give you praise. Lord, I thank you. I thank you. I bless your holy name. I bless your holy name. Take all the glory. Take all the honor. Take all adoration. Take all the glory. Take all the honor. Take all adoration. Take all the glory. Take all the honor. Take all adoration. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. Amen. Prayer one. Now, pray with me. I take authority over this day. Mention the day. I take authority over this day in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray. Father, I take authority over this day. This day shall answer to me in the name of Jesus. Begin to take authority. Begin to take authority. I take authority over this day. I take authority over this day. I take authority over this day in the name of Jesus. I take authority over this day. It is what I desire that this day will give me. It is what I expect that this day will produce. In the name of Jesus, I take authority. I take authority. I take authority. Pray that prayer over yourself. I take authority over this day. I take authority over this day. I take authority over this day. Ragaba da kuzaka baka da kazaku baka. Eleko tarama katuzia kata. Elina gabarakata gabarakata barakata. Zubragada makatula kaya kata. I take authority over this day. I take authority over this day. I take authority over this day. Izokaramadea. Izokaramadea. I take authority over this day. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Prayer 2. I draw upon heavenly resources today. I draw upon heavenly resources as I go out this morning. I draw upon heavenly resources to favor me today. Lift up your voice and pray. I draw upon heavenly resources. I draw upon heavenly resources. I shall not lack today. I draw upon heavenly resources in my favor today. In the name of Jesus. Prayer. I draw upon heavenly resources in my favor today. I draw upon heavenly resources to favor me today. I draw upon heavenly resources in the name of Jesus. I shall not lack today. Rebana kaduzia le katuzia ke I draw upon heavenly resources. I draw upon heavenly resources in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Prayer 3. I confess that this is the day the Lord has made, and I will rejoice and be glad in it in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray that prayer right now. I confess that this is the day that the Lord has made, and I shall rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day the Lord has made, and I shall rejoice and be glad in it. I confess that this is the day that the Lord has made, and I shall rejoice and be glad in it. I confess that this is the day that the Lord has made, and I shall rejoice and be glad in it. I confess that this is the day that the Lord has made, and I shall rejoice and be glad in it. I confess that this is the day that the Lord has made, and I shall rejoice and be glad in it. Today is a blessed day. It's a blessed day, and I shall rejoice in it today. And I shall rejoice in it today in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Prayer 4. I decree that all the elements of this day will favor me in the name of Jesus. All the elements. The stars, the moon, everything. All the elements of this day. Circumstances. Accident, coincidence, and incidents, all the elements of this day will favor me in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. All the elements of this day shall favor me. All the element of today shall favor me. All the element of today shall favor me. I decree and I declare that all the elements of today shall favor me. All the element of today shall favor me. All the element of today shall favor me. Riba de kosakata lege degede. Riga da labrandozo bregera. All the elements of today shall favor me. All the elements of today shall favor me in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Prayer 5. I decree that these elemental forces of today, that they refuse to cooperate with my enemies in the name of Jesus. These same elemental forces that is favoring you today, decree that it works against your enemies that are after you in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray that prayer. Begin to pray that prayer. The elements of today shall work against my enemies, those that are seeking my downfall, those that are seeking my failure. The elements of today shall work against them. The sun shall scorch them by day. The moon shall scorch them by night. The weather will not be favorable for them. Whatever they plan to do, incident and coincidence will work against them. The elements of this world shall not favor them in the name of Jesus. The earth shall work against them. The air shall work against them. The rain shall work against them. The sun shall work against them. The elements of today, every element of today shall work against those that are working against me in the name of Jesus. Now we're going to be speaking. I speak unto you the sun, the moon, and the stars. You will not smite me and my family this day in the name of Jesus. Prayer. I speak to you the sun, the moon, and the stars. You shall not smite me and my family members this day. Begin to speak to the sun, the moon, and the stars. You shall not smite me and my family this day. I speak to the sun, to the moon, to the stars. You shall not smite me and my family members this day. Da 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 da. Rabadagadaya. I speak to the sun, the moon, the stars. You shall not smite me this day and my family members in the name of of Jesus, I speak to the sun, the moon, the stars. You shall not smite me this day and my family members. Regada bara, regada bara, zekulamata, zekulamata, erugada, erugada. I speak to the sun, the moon, the stars. You shall not smite me this day in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Prayer number 8. Halalaba. Prayer number 7. Ragadia. I pull down every negative energy planning to operate against my life this day. I pull down every negative energy working against my life this day. Speak that prayer now. I pull down every negative energy working against my life. I pull down, I pull down, I pull down, I pull down every negative energy working against my life. I pull you down, I pull you down, I pull you down every negative energy working against my life, working against my life today. I pull you down. Regada bazozo, regada bazozo, bazozo regada. Zikalia gatoli, zikalia gatoli, gatoli zikalia, baraga deskota, every negative energy working against me today, I pull you down. Every negative energy working against me today, I pull you down. Every negative energy working against me today, I pull you down in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Prayer number 8. I dismantle any power that is chanting enchantment, incantations to capture this day against me. I pull down any power that is chanting incantation to capture this day to work against me. You know, as you are taking command of your day, there are some fetish people who are also trying to take command of the same day so that it will work in their favor. So right now, you're going to be scattering their enchantments and their incantations to take command over this day. I scatter any enchantment. I pull it down. Working to capture this day. I scatter every satanic enchantment. Working to scatter this day, to capture this day. I pull their charms down. I scatter the enchantment. I scatter the incantations. It shall not come to pass. Every satanic incantations put working hard to also capture this day. I scatter you. I pull you down. I scatter you. I pull you down. I scatter you. I pull you down. In the mighty name of Jesus, I shall take charge of this day. In Jesus' name, amen. Prayer 9. I render null and void such incantations and satanic powers, prayers over me and my family. I render null and void such a satanic incantations and power over my family. Anyone that is praying against my family or myself that this day will not favor me, I render their prayers null and void. I render their incantation null and void. I render their satanic ploy null and void. Anyone wishing me evil today, I render their desires null and void. It shall not come to pass. Shame shall be their portion. Humiliation shall be their portion. Disappointment shall be their portion. And every evil they have wished me, it shall overwhelm them and their family members today. In the name of Jesus, Mariga Dabasozi Cabre, Legebrega Dogosa. Anyone that is wishing me evil this day, evil will return back to them. Anyone that is wishing me failure today, failure will return back to them. Anyone that's wishing me downfall today, downfall will return back to them. In the mighty name of Jesus, regada basozo, remakete kete, legaliagazo, rebaniagazo, ratete kapranea, lekotozia. Anyone wishing me evil, evil shall be their lot. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Prayer 10. I retrieve this day from every hand of the evil one. In the name of Jesus, pray that prayer right now. I retrieve this day from every hand of the evil one. I retrieve this day from every hand of the evil one. In the name of Jesus, I retrieve this day. I retrieve this day from every hand of the evil one. I retrieve this day from every hand of the evil one. I retrieve this day from every hand of the evil one. In the name of Jesus, begin to declare this day blessed. I declare this day blessed for me. I declare this day blessed for my family. As I go out this day, I take charge. In the name of Jesus, everything I pursue today, I shall get them. In the name of Jesus, this day shall favor me. I am in charge of this day. I decree and declare that this day is mine. I take command over this day. I take command over this day. I take command over this day. In the name of Jesus, begin to appreciate the Lord. Father, I thank you. Give him praise. Give him thanks. He's a great God. Father, we bless your name. You alone are God forever. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, your name and your name alone be praised. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' matchless name, we have prayed. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. I am glad and I say congratulations to you because you have taken command of this day. This morning prayers has empowered you to take command of this day in the name of Jesus. I want to encourage you to pray this prayer every morning before you go out and let God take charge of your day using you as a great vessel in the name of Jesus. You will never have a bad day. You will never run into the wrong place at the wrong time. You will never be a victim today in the name of Jesus. The elements of the day will work in your favor in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to encourage you to subscribe to this channel. Make this channel your spiritual go-to channel for empowerment. Let it be your spiritual go-to channel for empowerment. Click the subscribe button, like this video, comment on this video, tell us things you want us to pray about, and we'll do a video and pray about with it with you, joining our faith with you to see you get your desired testimony. Like this video, share this video, subscribe to this video. Also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and other social networks that are appearing on your screen right now so that you can be part of what God is using us to do around the world. Also visit our website, everydayprayerguide.com, the largest fire for fire prayer website on the internet. In that website, we have over 100,000 prayer points on tens of thousands of issues of topics. If you just have it, that you need that website, sir, as a Christian, you need it as your anchor to wage spiritual warfare, to pray your way to the top, to pray your way out of the shackles of darkness. Everydayprayerguide.com is there for you 24/7. And every week we keep adding more prayers. We keep adding more prayers. Hallelujah. So join us and the Lord will bless you richly in the name of Jesus. I say remain your host, Pastor Ikechukwu Ndum from Everyday Prayer Guide TV. God bless you. See you at the top in Jesus' name. Amen.